I paused because that guy was still talking out there, but hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some of The Last of Us Remastered.
You're fucking dead!
What the hell's he yelling about?
Yep! Totally are, bruh.
Who's dead?
Let's see here.
The 76 lookout guy, some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talking to Boston?
Correct! Correct!
Keep doing that, Ellie.
Fuck!
Keep doing that, Ellie. Gonna murder some people. Uh-oh. Rex! Come here, I dare you. Come here, I dare you. A double dog dare you, son of Jim? Nope. Nope! Ain't nobody here, bro. Ow! You're not supposed to throw Molotovs! That's my job! Jerk! Uh-oh. Get right- oh! Ow! Ellie, help! Ooh! Never mind, I don't need the help. Never mind, I think I'm fine. Ow! Oh! Stop throwing the damn Molotovs, okay? Okay, bruh. Okay, bruh. Bro, 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 Bresky, bro, Selena. Oh. Hello, bro.
Where is this guy?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it. Got! Oh! Goodbye. Okay, where's the next one? Oh, there he is! Hey, bro. What's up, bro? You wanna come say hi? Ellie, what are you doing? Oh, she's shooting someone, obviously. Where are you going, dude? Ooh! He had a ting. Uh-oh. I think they saw me. I knew that, too! I can do that too! Don't worry about- oh my god. He threw a Molotov at me and I'm just like, I can do that too, you jerk. How can you flank when you're running out of dudes? Cause I'm murdering them! Ooh! Sugar! Oh, what's up? Hi. Could you not, please? Hi. Is he gonna... Uh-oh. Die! I was hoping you wouldn't see me here. Hey! Hey! That's not how this works, okay? No! I will shoot! I will shoot! Hello? Hi! Okay, I see one. I see two. And gone! Oof! Every time! Every time! So brutal! Joel! You're so brutal, dude! Just brutal! Absolutely brutal! What are you doing there, bruh? He's having a bit of a fun time, it seems.
Where are you?
Don't worry about it.
You guys, go check over there.
Uh-oh. No! You guys, go check over there! Not anymore, they won't! Cause soon they will be just as dead as you. Okay, so there's three of them. Here he comes. Is he coming my way? Yeah, I dare say he is. Time to hide. Don't worry about it. Ain't nobody here, bro! Uh-oh. This could be going better. Yeah, you go over there. You stay over there, you jerk face. Is he going upstairs or something? Oh, he is going upstairs. Hi. Ain't nobody here. How many of these dudes are there gonna be? Like, for cereal. Okay. As long as they stay over there, and I can just... Uh-oh. Uh-oh! He just happened to come downstairs and I was going to kill him. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Hmm. Oh, there they go. Here's another one. Do I have any...
Keep searching.
Don't worry about it. Hello? Everything is on fire. Everything will always be on fire when I am involved because I am Joel and Joel is brutal.
Damn it. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Brutal is his middle name.
Get down there.
How about I do this instead?
Not you fucker.
I don't wanna. Wait for it. Come on. Please don't see me, Mr. Man. Okay, there's at least one more. There's at least one more, maybe two. Because something tells me there's two of them. Okay, there he is. Hello! You got a Molotov, can I have that? I kind of want that. Since I used all of mine killing your bros. Can we make a deal here? Uh-oh.
You see anything over there?
Nope! And soon you will see nothing at all when your eyes close into the sweet abyss of death. Get Raxter. Ooh! Drink. Is that it? Oh, fuck. Of course, there is always another one. Turn around, Joel. There we go. And, ooh, every time I cringe! Oh, okay, I guess he's done. You good, Ellie? How'd you do? Good? Yay, she murdered people! She's a murderer. An absolute murderer. Well, you shot someone. How you feeling, girl? How you feeling, girl? Who is banging around outside my house?
How'd I do?
I just nod. Jill, you're doing so well. Keep doing better, please.
How about something, a little more your size?
Ooh! Ellie gets a
for
gun.
Emergencies only.
Aw, he's starting to trust her. Hey, at least you put it in the back of her pants, not the front. You don't want to put that in the front of your pants. Nope. No, Ellie's got a gun!
Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just...
You gotta respect the gun!
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Joel's trying not to freak out because he just gave her a weapon. She's gonna shoot me, she's going to shoot me. I'm going to get killed by a little teenage girl. This way I'm supposed to go. No. Wait, yes? Yes. Then I'm missing out a whole bunch of stuff, aren't I? I don't know, but I'm gonna look anyway. Darn it! I haven't used my bow yet, even though I really should because the bow is amazing. It's like, no, you hit something and nobody even sees you. It's great. Okay, so that's the way I'm gonna have to go. Shut your face, phone. Yes, I know that hurt, but you'll be fine, Joel. We're gonna go and we're gonna take things, and it's gonna be awesome. Yep. Take everything from everyone. Meridian Bank. Anything in here? Anything to steal? We got a brick. Got some broken elevators. Ooh! Numb. And nothing else. Okay, Ellie, we can go now. We can get out of Dodge. Not that way, though, because there's a thing in the way. Ooh, is that a comic book store? No, that's Don Fielke. It used to be a really, really good place until the apocalypse. You can get some gnocchi here. Some really, really high-quality, top-notch gnocchi. Why gnocchi? Because gnocchi is delicious. That's why. And if you think it's not, then you're wrong. Oh, I thought that was a place that I could open. Apparently not. Okay. Cool. We don't need the fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight to other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own, and I definitely won't take orders from some firefight leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Well, how did that go for ya? Just wondering. Also, why is there particulate matter in the air all over the place? That seems like a bad thing. Let's see here, anything I can make? Maxed it on the shivs. We are still maxed it on the explosives, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Just in case it's what we need. Okay, Ellie, how you doing, bruh? Anything left behind here? Anything at all? It's a fat lot of no. Wait, never mind. I was gonna say that's a fat lot of no, but then there was some stuff right there. Okay, Els. Wouldn't those be Kate by now?
What about this way?
I was looking at the dead rats, okay? Those totally would have decayed at this point.
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
Hold the thing and do not drop it on me, or you're gonna be going on by yourself, young lady.
Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
I'm holding on as long as I can. Great, now we're making it so people can follow us. Great. Nom. What? What do you mean I'm full? Full crud. I'm not full of my rags. There you go. See? Get wrecked. Oh! Who were you swinging at there, Joel? Bad. Bad Joel is bad. Uh-oh. Okay, Ellie. I see it. I just need to... I need a button prompt. Game. Game, I need a button prompt. I'm clicking the button. I'm swinging my thing. I'm swinging my thing around, Joel. You probably want to put that away. Okay, so the button prompt is just... Oh, I see.
Help me open this.
Here.
Okay. Take that instead. I like this idea. Ooh. This is very unwieldy to swing, but... Come on, Joel. Joel? Joel? Ellie! Move your behind before I wreck it. Yeah. Roar! Roar! Is that good enough? Okay, that works. Any evil people? I see no evil. I do not hear no evil, and I speak no evil. Therefore, we are fine. Let's go for a little bit more on... let's go for this one. Increase the fire rate on the M9 as well. And that looks like it's everything.
That looks good.
Yay! Now we got to not die.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Get down! Well... these guys are jackasses. Let's murder them. No, seriously, right now, like, peg, peg, peg. No? Okay.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. Let's go.
So you just murdered them for nothing. You douchebag! Well, that's not very nice. Do unto others as you wish to do unto yourself. So I guess they want me to eventually choke them out and murder them. It's only fair.
Oh, man.
It happens, Ellie.
I know.
You probably should have stayed down. There you go. You probably could have killed him. You didn't, but you could have.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Bridge, 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 bridge. Whoop. And then we go up, and then we go up. Why do I feel like I'm playing Final Fantasy VII? Just keep going up the bridge. Ooh, dear. I was sure they made it out of the city. You don't say!
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Don't worry about it. How did they wipe out the entire crew? Hi, how you doing? Ow! Get off me! Well then. Get wrecked. No remorse from Joel. Joel is the best. Simply the best. Am I going the right way? I am going the right way. Okay, then. Alex doesn't want to go that way. Let's go this way. Whee! Bridge. Bridge. See the bridge? Bridge. No bridge. That's not a good sign. We want to go to the bridge, but we don't find the bridge. You don't find the bridge, then it... Oh.
Got work from the east side crew. What about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through
the now. It scared the hell out of me.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces. They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
No, I don't. I ain't gotta do a gosh darn thing, bruh.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
I see him. We'll just have to kill them, okay? I mean, again, it's only fair. It's me or them, and I choose me. Hi.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
This is low, right? This is totally low. Okay, so they've got a sniper.
See that shit? Who's out there? Sorry.
Nobody? Tourists! I am a tourist! I am not a crook! Fine. Ouch! No, get off me! I can't. Oh, okay, bye-bye. Oh, no. Fuck! Ooh! Still just... Uh-oh. Get out of here! I need that! I also need this health! Nom 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 nom.
I'll have a look out here. You guys, go check over that way.
Who are you even talking to, man? Who did he even think he was talking to? What, his dead companions whose bodies he was currently walking over? Alrighty then. Give me that alcohol. Being super sneaks here? Up or down? Well, obviously I'm going down. Okay. What do we got here? Uh-oh. Super sneaks! Can I get to the car? Uh-oh. Oh dear. Oh dear! Oh great. This could be bad. Hey, Ellie, you wanna take that guy out and I'll go and get the other dude? No? Well, balls. Nope, they're too far away from each other now. Yep, too far away from each other. I missed my shot. Okay. He's going that way. Okay. Just be super sneaks.
You see anything? Same.
They see nothing. They are nothing. I will murder them! Come here! I double dog dare you, Brasky! I don't wanna. I wanna go over here instead. I don't want to come out. Ooh, stuff. Balls. Anything I can cook up right quick? Ooh, med kit! Let's make a mud kit. Then I can take that. Okay, he's going out there. So now I should be able to... Is that exploding? Yes, good. Okay. We're being super sneaks! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You're not getting out of here.
Oh, that was close. Oh, that was close. What am I thinking? Oh, bejeebus! I'm not gonna kill all these dudes. Or can I just be super sneaks? There, if I can just... Oh, I see it! Up there! Great. I never remember where I'm supposed to go in these gosh darn games! Okay. There's Ellie. There's this tool. Uh-oh, he's coming my way. Or is he? You wanna come say hi, bruh? You wanna come say hi? My name is Joel. I like to murder. Yeah, come here, I dare you. I super dog dare you, bruh. Come here. I'ma stab you. Hi, Ellie. Don't worry about it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, balls. Get down, Joel! Kill him! Boom! Rex, don't worry about it. I may have fucked up. I may have fucked up. You know what? Uh-oh. Ow! Thank you, Ellie. I want to use some gun flakes. I haven't done that in a while. And you got shot. Get wrecked. Woohoo! Right in the skull! Mmm! Hey, you got any shoes I can take? Stupid murdering innocent people. Even though Joel does the same thing. Because Joel's not the best dude either. Oh well. I mean, it's okay if I kill people, because I'm the protagonist. No, you're not. Haha! Hey, go find shnikes! Well, I haven't used a shiv in a while, I might as well use one. Ooh. Nom, 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 nom. Nom, nom. I'm not gonna be able to take any of this, am I? Okay then. Let's see if there's anything I can craft. Cool. Now give me those. Still can't take anything else. I need alcohol to craft that, so I guess we're just leaving the rest of this. Cool. Uh-oh.
I know you're...
What's up, bro? You went to the wrong spot. I know you're in here. Well, you were right.
That was too damn close.
You're also an idiot.
Excuse me?
What? What's that? Oh, the comic! Right.
Endure and survive.
That's one way to put it.
Okay.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay.
Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall! We kind of need you a lot. Well, we need your arm and your brain. We need your corpse, is what I'm saying. We don't need you, Ellie. We need your corpse.
We're
what?
There.
Bridge! Found the bridge. Oh, this is a bad place. Oh, this is a bad place. This is definitely a bad place. Okay. Hey, look, Dawn of the Wolf, part 2.
Hey, there's another one.
Is this... is this supposed to be some Twilight ripoff? Yep.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did?
Yep.
Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a team
movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
I don't know. It was your teen daughter, Joel. You can admit that you had a daughter, okay?
Let's go through the alley.
This is a bad idea. That was your first mistake? Where's the people I need to kill? Try 25! I've killed 25 people! Oh, 25 cans of bacon, never mind. It's not as impressive. I was gonna say, is that bacon still good? There is no way in hell 20-year-old bacon is still good. I saved your ass from a clicker last night! Yoink! Of course it's good. There's no way that's good! That would be just mold and decayed and just particle matter at this point. Because... I mean, seriously, bacon! Bacon! Okay, there's a tank. There's a tank. There's a tank. It's a tank. Why is there a tank? Right, come on, gotta get to the next car, gotta get to the next car, yes! Okay. As long as they don't see me, I'll be fine. Hey, comic book store. Why are you making sounds at me? Uh-oh. Did he see me? Did he see me? You ain't seen nothing, okay? You didn't see nothing, bro. You didn't see nothing. You hear me? Nothing. He's gonna try to kill me. But we're gonna kill him in his fun bag. Uh-oh.
You dead ass.
Boss! I was hoping I'd get him first. Oh! I still got him first, so. Ow! Some kind of military turret. Yeah, there was a military turret. Get off her! That is my surrogate daughter, dude! Get wrecked! Uh-oh. Joelik's pissed. He's also kind of bloody. He grimaces really, really well. Sorry, I'm just admiring the way that they animated his face, but oh, there's dudes still. Right. Get over! Nope. Nope. Nope! At least don't get shot. No, no, me! Up me! Thank you, Ellie. Ooh, he's dead. Thank you, Ellie. Elsbeth. Elsie-belsie. Elsie-belsie baby boo. Okay, I need to go this way. Hello? You wanna join me, Mr. Man? You wanna have some fun? I can have fun. What?! Excuse you! I didn't even get a prompt there! No.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you don't say. Let's heal me! Because if I die, we're in trouble. You, however, will be fine as long as I get to you after or before you get killed. Okay, that thing is still having fun wasting all of its ammunition. Yeah, you go ahead and waste that ammunition, dude. It'll be fine. What are you, new? Yeah, you shoot all you want, dude. I got this. Come on, Ellie! We're running behind the building, because Scarlet doesn't know where she's going, because Scarlet's a dog. Oh! Well, I wonder what my death kill's gonna be like before the end of this game. Because I'm just murdering everything. Hi! Gotta come say hi, bro? Ow! Punch him in the face! Yeah! Get him! Get him, Joel! Get him! Get him before the turret gets you! Oh, he's dead now. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Ellie, run! Ellie, run! Ellie, you should probably get inside, because there's a goddamn tank behind you. There's a tank behind you! Getting the hell out of Dodge! Okay. Is there anything up here? Ooh, alcohol? Anything else? More alcohol? No. Balls. Not allowed to have nice things. Definitely not allowed to have nice things. Okay. Am I just be up here? Am I just... Yeah, this way. This sounds like a good direction. I think I know what's gonna happen soon. Nope. Okay. Everything's gonna be fine. I want this. I want in here. Hello? Can I still... Ooh, this area is actually decently nice. A Jade in Austin. Is that supposed to be a Jane Austen joke? Come on, Ellie. How you feeling? You get shot? This is very open. Suspiciously open, almost. Okay, let's go ahead and craft one of these bad boys. Not much I can craft over here at the moment, because I've still got that one all up, so... I guess we are not taking those skizzers with us. Darn. Could have made some... bonbons? No, you don't want to make bonbons up. Why would you make... My brain, ladies and gentlemen, making bonbons. Out of... scissors. That's a bad idea. Don't worry about it.
They can't see us.
Then maybe you should shut up, Joel! Okay. Time to get wrecked! Hey! Dude! It's actually kind of good she didn't hit her. He's like, wait, I thought you were a bad guy!
Don't stop! Look!
Boy's got a gun!
Leave him alone!
Well, I've got a shotgun, and apparently I can take bullets, so we'll be fine.
Easy. It's alright. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
They got a kid with them, just like you, bruh!
Man, you hit hard.
I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too.
So you jumped me.
I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing.
Because he got stabbed by Ellie. Oh, yeah, kid's not allowed to have a gun.
Sam.
Hi. My name's Scarlet.
I thought your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that.
They're all dead.
We're a bunch of us.
The kid's got Someone it. The kid knows
idea
it.
Of entering
kid's
the city,
got it right.
Look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's got a point there. See? She's right.
We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
I don't see why you can't chat here.
Right, take us there.
Seems pretty safe here.
Me.
I mean... Oh, wait, no, he's talking about the hideout in the city. I thought he was talking about the big one.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
If she wasn't a lesbian, I would totally ship it. If Ellie wasn't a lesbian.
Yeah, the military abandoned his arm.
Yeah, abandoned. I am pretty sure they all got killed. I don't think there was any abandoning going on here, bro. Explosion radius is... Ooh! More explosives. Because that's exactly what you need to be giving me. Is explosives. Okay, nothing I can craft. Oh, I am 5 minutes over time. We are going to end that video here, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinnager, and I am playing some of The Last of Us Remastered. I'll see you all in the next video.